show you how to play Rocking Alone in an Old Rocking Chair by the Everly Brothers in their original key of E-flat. If you want the letter notes for that, you go to letternoteplayer.com. I have them there for you. Let's start with the melody. It's in the key of E-flat. We'll start with the melody. It starts on a B-flat. A-flat, G, F, F, G, A-flat, C, 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 B-flat, A-flat, G, G, A-flat, B-flat, B-flat, D-flat, D-flat, C, B-flat, A-flat, B-flat, C, E-flat, all the way down to D, F, B-flat, C, B-flat, G, A-flat, G, F, E-flat. Now they actually sing it as a duet, so you'll be playing these notes, G and B-flat, F and A-flat, E-flat and G, D and F, E-flat and G, F and A-flat, then A-flat and C. Then we've got a B-flat and a D-flat. Now the melody switches between the two voices there, so the melody goes all the way down to the D. So we're going to play a D and a B-flat, F and a B-flat, then a B-flat and a D, C and E-flat. So there you have your right-hand melody in the duet. We start off with an introduction that goes... You're going to have a G and a B-flat and an E-flat. And in the left hand, you'll just have an E-flat and a B-flat. And then we put those right together. Now, in the left hand, you'll have E-flat, B-flat, E-flat, B-flat, B-flat, F, open fifths all the way, open fifth, B-flat, F, back to E-flat, B-flat, E-flat, B-flat, E-flat, B-flat, then you do four of those, then you go to A-flat, E-flat, A-flat, E-flat, you go back to B-flat, F, B-flat, F, B-flat, F, B-flat, and then we have the same thing as the introduction for the interlude, so let's play it a little bit. Here's the introduction. Switch to the B flat when you switch the melody. And then you go right back to the interlude. But you only play it twice. You don't play it three times like the beginning, and you don't finish it. You end that with the G, and then you go on. Go with the E-flat and the B-flat. And then the D and the F go with the B-flat. And the B-flat stays with it. Back to the E-flat and the G. Now when you get to that B-flat and the D-flat, actually what you've got is the seventh chord. And then when you go to the A-flat, got your C and E flat up there, and then all the way down to the D. So there you have it. Now you've got several verses. You got a third verse, fourth verse. There are subtle differences, but it's pretty much the same. And a fifth verse and a sixth verse. So we're going to skip all the way to the sixth verse, and I'll show you how they play it. There's a little tag at the end of that sixth verse. So coming out of the fifth verse, you have the same thing. And then it just starts right in like the first verse, straight. Rocking Alone in an Old Rocking Chair, Everly Brothers, key of E flat. I hope you enjoy it.